来来来来，来来来来，来来来，来来来来，来来来来，来来来来，来来来。来来来来，来来来来，来来来。来来来来，来来来来，来来来来，来来来。来来来来，来来来来，来来来。
马祖布哈勒哈雅库，米什克诺特哈伊萨尔，马祖布。עליך יעקב משכנותיך ישראל אני ברוב חסדך אבוא ביתך אשתחווה הקודשך ביראתך אדוני יקים עולם ביתך כל משכן כבודך ואני אשתחווה בהכרעה בברכה לפני אדוני עושי אני תפילתי לך אדוני את רצון אלוהים ברוב חסדך ענני באמת ישך
שבת שלום. We turn now to page 63, and Carolyn will lead us in Elohai Neshama.
Elohai Neshama Shenata Tabi Shenata Tabi Elohai Neshama Shenata Tabi Shenata Tabi Tehorahi Tehorahi shaped me, you breathed me into life. You created me, you shaped me, you breathed me into life. Elohai Neshama Shenata Tabi, Shenata Tabi, Elohai Neshama, Shenata Tabi, Shenata Tabi, Tehorahi, Tehorahi, Tehorahi. You created me, you shaped me, you breathed me into life. You created me, you shaped me, you breathed me into life.
We turn now to our morning blessings, page 65. Rabbi Amanda will be leading us.
Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Asher natan lesach pivina lehevhim ben yom ovein laila. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Shasani betzalmaho. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Shasani Yisrael. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Shasani bat chorin. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam pokeach ivrim. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam malbish arumim. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam matir hasurim. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam zokef kefufim. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam roka arat hamayim. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam shasali kol tzorkihi. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam hamehin mitzvadei gaver. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam ozer Yisrael bigvurah. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam oter Yisrael batiparah. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam hanoten le'ayef kohach. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam hamaavir shena menai umanuma me'apapai. Utaneinu hayom ubachol yom lechein ul chesed orachamim be'einecha ubeinecho ro'einu v'tigmaleinu hasedim tovim. Baruch ata Adonai gomel chasedim tovim le'omo Yisrael.
Amen. Turn to page 72, our psalm for Shabbat.
Ayom yom Shabbat kodesh shebo hayu halevi'im omi bevet hamikdash mizmor shel yom Shabbat todot lanu zamen l'shimcha elyon lagid baboker chastecha v'yamenacha balelot. Tzadik katamah yifroch ge'ez belvanon yizkeh shetulim behevet Adonai b'chatzrot Eloheinu yafrichu od yenuvun b'seva d'sheinim v'rananim yihyu lehagid ki yashar Adonai tzuri v'lo avlat abo tzuri v'lo avlat abo.
Page 81.
Mizmor shir chanukat habayit ledavid arumim chadonai kidlosim
arumim chadonai kidlitani velosim machti orvali adonai rohi shibati elech adivayini adonai mish unafshi itani adivor zamel adonai chasida behodu lezecher kod
nasim shalom. Or 8 lines from the bottom. Eilecha Adonai Yekra El Adonai Yechanan. Eilecha Adonai Yekra El Adonai Yechanan. Shema Adonai lechoneini Adonai ozeni. Shema Adonai lechoneini Adonai ozeni. Shema Adonai Adonai ozevni shema Adonai lechoneini Adonai Yehovah, Shem Adonai Mechonei, Adonai Yehovah, Avachta Mispadim Lemacholi, Pitach Tasek Pivet Adri Nisimcha, Leman Yizam Chachavad Velo Yidom, Adonai Eloai, Leolam Odeka.
This week, in our Red of Shalom community, we remember Natalie Bogan, Daniel Kaplan, Choi Ha Eng, Marvin J. Fishman, Rose Fox, Jerry Ginsburg, Ruth Hamowitz, Richard Halverson, Melzi Kazaz, Erez Kush, Richard Kleiner, Morris Marenstein, Lothar Menther, Helen Myers, Richard Lila S. Sussman, and Samuel Thompson. Mourner's Kaddish, page 82. Yitzgadal v'yitzgadash shemei rabah.
Amen.
V'yama divrach chirutei v'yam lich malchutei v'chay chon v'yom echon v'chayei d'chol beit Yisrael v'adala v'yizman kariv v'yimru amen.
Amen.
Yitbarach v'yishtabach v'yibar v'yitramam v'yitnasei V'yitadar, V'yitaleh, V'yitalal, Shmei Tekudashah, Baruch
Hu.
Le'ela min kol birchata v'shirata, Tushpachata v'nechamata, Da'amiran v'yalma v'imru, Amen.
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 Shlama Rabba min Shemaya, V'chayim aleinu v'yal kol Yisrael v'imru, Amen.
Amen.
Oseh shalom v'imromav, Hu yaseh shalom, aleinu v'yal kol Yisrael v'imru,
Amen.
We turn now to page 83, Baruch Shamar.
Baruch Shemar v'haya ha'olam, Baruch Hu, Baruch Oseh v'Reshit, Baruch Omer v'Oseh, Baruch Gozer u'Mekayim, Baruch Mirachim al ha'aretz, Baruch Mirachim al ha'briyot, Baruch Mishalem sachar tov l'reyov, Baruch Chaylavad v'kayam lanetzach, Baruch Podehu matzil, Baruch Shemohu, Baruch Ata Adonai Elohim Melech Haolam, El HaVaracham HaMamodo B'fi Amo, Meshuvachum Pohar Bilshon, Chasida V'Yavadav, V'Shivei David Adecha, Nalelech Adonai Eloheinu B'Shivchot V'Zimrot, Nelech Meshabechach, Nafa'echa, V'Nazkir Shimcha, Nafa Malkeinu Eloheinu, Yachid Chei Haolamim Melech Meshuvachum Pohar, Adei Ad Shemo HaGadol, Baruch Ata Adonai, Melech Mehulal Batish Bachot.
We now turn to page 92.
Odu l'Adonai ki tov, ki le'olam chasod. Odu l'Elohei ha'Elohim, ki le'olam chasod. Odu l'Adonai Adoni. Aki le'olam chasdo le'ose niflaot gedolot levado. Aki le'olam chasdo le'ose hashamayim bitvuna ki le'olam chasdo. Avaz do le rokaret alamayim kin le yolam chaz do le ose avori im gedovali akin le yolam chavaz do et Hashem es the memshelet bayo. Aki le yolam kava vazdo et hayareach bekochavim lememshalot balala kin le yolam kava vazdo lemakem Yitzrayim bivchoreihem kin le yolam kava vazdo veyotze Yisrael mitocham aki le yolam kava vazdo ביד חזקה ובזרוע נטויה, הקים לעולם חבב אז דורי, לגוזר ים שוב לגזרים, כי לעולם חבב אז דור ישראל בבתוכה, כי לעולם חבב אז דור וניער פרוי בחלו ים שוב. Akile yolam chavavazdo lemolichamo bamidbar. Akile yolam chavavazdo lemakem elachim kevedonim. Akile yolam chavavazdo viarog melachim avadidim. Akile yolam chavazdo lesichon mevenlevech. I'm Mori. I can lay your lamb, Chavaz do. Lay your man, Chavazan. I can lay your lamb, Chavaz do. Benatanatam, Levendakala. Kin lay your lamb, Chavaz do. Nakala leisan, Ababado. Kin lay your lamb, Chavaz do. Shebeshiv lay. No, Zahalavanu. Akile yolam chavavazdo. Vayivrekebeinu. Vomitzarebeinu. Akile yolam chavavazdo. No, temen lechemem lechobasar. Akile yolam chavavazdo. Hodu lavavel ha-shamavayim. Akile yolam chavavazdo.
We turn now to page 96 for Ashrei. Claude will lead us through the entirety of Ashrei, and please sing along at home to either the leader lines or the response lines.
Ashrei Yoshvei Ve'Techa Va'od Yehallelu Chasevela, Ashrei Ha'am She'Kachalo, Ashrei Ha'am She'Adonai Yelohav, Tehila LeDavid, Aromi mecho Elohai ha-melech v'yavarchashim ka li'olam v'hoved. Bechol yom avarchecha v'yalelashim ka li'olam v'ed. Gadol Adonai umhulal meyod v'ligdulato ein chehiker. Dor ledor yishabach ma'asecha u'gvurotecha yagidu. Hadar kevod hodecha, v'divrei niplotecha v'asicha, v'zuz norbotecha yomeiru, u'gdulatecha v'asaprena. Zecher rav tuvcha yavabiyu, v'tzidkatecha yiraneinu, chanun v'rachum Adonai, erech apayim ugdal chasid. Tov Adonai, lav avakol, v'racham avakol, ol mav avasav. Yoduchu Adonai, kol mavasecha, v'chasidecha, yevarchucha. Kevod malchutecha, yomeru, v'gvuratecha, yedaberiru. Lechudi alivnei ha'adam gvuratav, v'chvod hadar malchuto, v'malchutecha, malchut kol olamim, u'memshatecha, v'chol dor v'hador. Somech Adonai lechol hanofnim, v'zohokef lechol hakefurufim. Einei kol elecha yisaberu, v'yata noten lahem et aflam be'ito, poteach et yaderecha, u'masbi alecha ochai ratzon. Tzadik Adonai v'chol derachav, v'chasid b'chobol ma'vavasov, karov Adonai lechol korav, lechol asher yikra'uhu ve'emet, ritzon yireyav yavaseh, v'yet shavatam yishma v'yoshiyem, shomer Adonai et kol ohavav, v'yet kalarshavim yavashmid, tehilat Adonai yedah berpi, v'yivarech kal basor, shem kodsho li'olam v'ed, v'at Namachnu nevavareach ya me'ata miyad olam. Hallelujah.
So there are a lot of words in our davening. Our Siddurim are just filled with many, many, many words. And for some of us, davening through all of these words is sort of like a meditation. We've learned the words, we become sort of fluid and fluent with the words, and it sort of grounds us in the space that we're in. But for others, it's really music. It's the sound of instruments, it's the sound of our voices, it's the experience that we have when we just sort of let our soul free. And that is, I think, what Psalm 150 is really connecting with. After all of the Psalms, we get to Psalm 150, and we're told, oh, actually, we sing out to God with instruments and with song and with just enabling ourselves to connect through sound. And so we'll turn now to Psalm 150 and we'll sing. We're in the middle of page 100. That will lead us directly into Az Yashir, which is on page 102.
Az Yashir Moshe Uvnei Israel Et Ashir Azot Ladonai Vayomru Leimor Ashir Ladonai Kigaoga Tzus Verachvo Rama Vayam Ozi Zimrat Yavayehi Yeshua Zeili Ve'anveyu Adonai Aviv Aromemneyu Adonai Yishmilchama Adonai Shemo Marekevot Paro Vecheilo Yara Bayam Umifchar Shalishav Tuba'u Yamsu תאומות יחס יומו ידו במצודות כמו אבן ימינך אדוני נדרי בכוח ימינך אדוני תהירת אויב ורוב כאן לך את הראש כאן לך תשלח ורוב כאן יכולים לקרוא שם לך פעם לא, אני לא מי כמוך באלים אדוני כמוך נהדר נורד אמש חנתי ולחית וחוזר עם זולת אמרת שמוע מי מרגזו תחיל אחד יושב עלי מלמד ובוד נוכל 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 אדוני ימלוך לעולם ואין
Adonai imloch leolam vaved. Ki l'Adonai imloch ha'bonosh Elohim. Banu moshim be'al tzion lishpot et ha'rei sam. V'yata l'Adonai imloch ha'ya Adonai l'melech ha'kul ha'aretz. V'yomu y'Adonai echad u'shemo echad.
Nishmat Kol Hai, page 104.
Nishmat Kol Hai, Tevarech et Shimcha, Adonai Eloheinu. Nishmat Kol Hai, Tevarech et Shimcha, Adonai Eloheinu. Nechalecha, on shabachacha, on parachacha, on varach et shem kodshacha ka'amor l'David. Barchi nafshi et Adonai, v'chol krovai et shem kodshacha. Ha'el ba'ak betatzmo duzacha, ha'gadol b'chod shamacha, ha'gibor l'netzach v'chanora v'norotecha, ha'melech ha'yoshev, al kisei ram b'nisa.
Shochenad.
Befi yishari titalal titalal uvdivrei tzadikim תתברך, תתברך, שוכן עד מערום, וקדוש שמו, שוכן עד מערום, וקדוש שמו ובלשון חסידי תתרומם תתרומם ובקרב קדושי תתקדש תתקדש שוכן עד מערום וקדוש שמו שוכן עד מערום וקדוש מחלות רביבות עמך בית ישראל ברינה יתברר שמך מלכנו בכל דור ודור שוכן
שכן חובה כל היצרים לפניך, אדוני אלוהינו ואלוהי אבותינו, להודות, להלל, לשבח, לפאר, לרומם, להדר, לברך, לעלה וקלס, על כל דברי שירות ותשבחות, דוד בן ישי, עבדך משיחך. ישתבח שמך לעד מלכנו. ברכות והדעות מעתה ועד עולם ברוך אתה אדוני המלך גדול בתשבחות אל ההודעות אדון הנפלאות הבוחר בשירי זמרה, מלך אלחי העולמי.
That might be the best part of the whole service. Right as we're entering into Shacharit, as we've finished all of our warm-up prayers, and we get to see your beautiful daughter walk through in back of you. Beautiful. Maybe she wants to come sit with you.
That's her new friend named Albert that she created this week. So Albert has also come to join for davening.
That's lovely. Hi, Jojo. We continue now with the Yotzer. We're on page 107.
ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם יוצר אור ובורא חושך ועושה שלום ובורא את הכל הכל ידוך ויכול ישבחו ויכול ימין קדוש כאדוני קודם למנוח סלע להיות שם ולא פתח בכל פותח בכל יום דלתות שערי מזרח בקר לא לישר שבא מידת הרחמים המאיר לארץ ונדרים הלב החמים ותמורות מחדש בכל יום תמיד המלך המרומם לקדום ונשוח כבר מסיים עוד עולם עליו חמר עלינו אדון עוזרנו צור משכבן מה כן ישרים משכבן חבן תולתך בי וזו הנה כרק אחד אדוני אלוהינו באו olam hazev yein zulatcha imakeveinu lecha yeyalam ava ayefes bitcha goaleinu Baruchu mevorach beficho neshama vagodlo v'tuvo male yolam tatutvuna sovevim oto Ayamit ka al chayot hakodesh v'nedav chavot Allah mekavod lechud omizo lifnei chiso chesed v'rachamim lifnei chavodot tovim me'oro shebara Eloheinu yetzaram bedat v'bina u'vasker koach u'gvura natan barem Liyad Moshim Bekev Tevel Meleim Ziv Mefikim Nogon Amel Zivom Bechol Olam Semechim Etaitam Sassim Bevoam Osim Beimar Etzon Konam Be'er Bechavu Notim Nishmo Talaverina Vezechel Machuto Karal Hashem El Vayid Rachor Ravit Kintura Tavana, I Shevach, and not Nimlo, Kovzevam, Avarom, Tifere, Tugedula, Zrafim of Anim, Hayota Kodesh. Let us share Shabbat Mikolam, Asim, and Biomashvili, Tadabim, Biashavaki Sakhodo. Even at the time of the Kabim, Shabbat 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 וכולם פותחים את פיהם בקדושה וטהרה, בשירה ובזמרה, מברכים ומשפרים ומפרים, ומריצים ומקדישים ומניחים את שם האל המלך הגדול הגיבור והנורא הקדוש הוא.
כולם מקבלים עליהם
עול מלכות שמיים זה מזה, ונותנים רשות זה לזה, להקדיש לעצמם בנחת רוח, בשפה ברורה ונעימה, קדושה כולם כחדונים ואומרים בירה, קדוש, 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 אדוני צבאות, מלוך כל הארץ כבודו. והאופנים וחיות הקודש ברעש גדול מתנסים לעומת צרפים לעומת המשפחים ואומרים ברוך כבוד אדוני ממקומו ואין ברוך נימות איתן מרחב חמוד זורץ מתמיך לשמות פה לא נבר דבר חדש פה לא נתמיך השם כאילו לא חסדו חדש הציון תאיר ונזכה כולנו מהרה לרוב ברוך אתה אדוני יוצר המאורות
אהבה אהבה Ahava Rabba Ahavta Anum Ve'avinu le'shalom ve'arba kanfot haras ve'toleinu omemiyot omemiyot ve'inu ki'elpo shota Uvanu v'harta mikol ha'mashon Akerav tanu l'simcha ha'gadol Sela emek l'hodot lecha O'yachedcha O'yachedcha be'ahava Baruch atah Adonai, Habocher b'Amo Yisrael, be'ahavah.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu. Adonai Echad. Bi'arochav tavo et Adonai Elohecha, b'chal levavcha, u'b'chal nafshecha, u'b'chal me'odecha, v'hayu hadevarim ha'wehile, asher anochi mitzavecha, v'hayom alevavecha, v'shinanta ha'am levanecha, v'dibarta bam, v'shiftecha, v'beitecha, u'vlechtecha, v'aderech, u'vshachpecha, u'vkumecha, u'kshartam le'ohot al yadecha, v'hayu l'totafot bein einecha, u'chitavta v'am al mezuzot beitecha, u'vishyarecha. ויאמר אדוני אל משה לאמור דבר אל בני ישראל ואמרת עליהם ויעשו להם ציצית על כנפי בגדיהם לדורותם ונתנו בבובו על ציצית הכנף פתיל תכלת והיה לחרם לציצית וביתם אותו בבובו וזכרתם את כל מצוות אדוני ועשיתם אותם Edo tatu huru, acharei levavchem, miacharei einechem, asher atem zonim achareihem, lemahan tizkeru, va'asitem et kal mitzvotai, vehitem kedoshim l'eloheichem, ani Adonai Eloheichem, asher hotzeiti etchem me'eretz Mitzrayim, lihyot lachem le'elohim, ani Adonai Eloheichem. Adonai Eloheichem emet.
דור ודור הוא קיים ושמו קיים וחיסון נכון ומלכותו ומולדתו לעד קיים דברי חיים יקרים חוק ולב יעבור אמת שאתה הוא אדוני אלוהינו ואלוהי אבותינו מלכנו מלך אבותינו גואלנו גואל אבותינו יוצרנו צור ישועתנו פודנו מעצינינו מלאם שמך אל אלוהים זולתך עזרת אבותינו אתה אומר להם מגנו משיע נראה מכם חדור ודור ברור למעלה שלך
As we move gracefully through this paragraph on page 114, we invite you to join in singing with Carolyn Emet. Emet will be followed by Mi Chamocha, Tzor Yisrael, and the Silent Amidah.
Elyon Baruch Hu Mevorach Moshe Bnei Yisrael Lecha Anu Shira Zimcha Rabba Vamru Kulam
Mi chamocha ve'elim Adonai, mi kamocha nedar ba'kodesh, nora teilot oseh ve'ile. Shira chadasha, shibchu geolim neshimcha shpat hayam, yachad kulam amodu v'yamlichu v'amru. Adonai imloch le'olam va'ed, tzur Yisrael, kuma ve'ezrat Yisrael, uv'deichnu mecha, Yehuda ve'Yisrael. Ko'aleinu Adonai tzevot shemo, kedosh Yisrael, Baruch ata Adonai kal Yisrael.
Oh, say shalom b'momah, hu yaseh shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael, ve'al kol yoshvei tevel, ve'imru. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'al kol yoshvei tevel ve'imru.
Shalom, everybody. So when a baby boy is born, Bein Hashmashot, in the liminal space between sunset and darkness on Friday night, the rabbis ask an important question. When will the bris happen? So what's the issue here? The issue is that it is unclear if Bein Hashmashot means that the baby was born on Friday or on Saturday. We don't quite know what day it was when the baby was born because he was born between the time that the sun actually went down and the time that it was dark in the sky. We know this bris is supposed to happen on the eighth day, and it's not supposed to happen before the eighth day. Therefore, if the baby was indeed born on Friday, then because we count day one as Friday, the eighth day is the following Friday, and that's when the bris should be. But if the baby was in fact born on Shabbat, then the eighth day would be Shabbat, and the bris should then be on the following Saturday. Now, the issue becomes that if the baby was actually born on Saturday, and we make a mistake, right? And we do the bris on Friday, but it was actually Saturday when the baby was born, then we've done it too soon, and the bris itself doesn't count. And if the baby was in fact born on Friday, and so we decide to do the bris instead on Saturday, well, then we've actually violated Shabbat, because we can do a bris on Shabbat, we're permitted to, but only if the baby was clearly born on Saturday, and so that Shabbat is indeed the eighth day. But if it's not clear that it was the eighth day, then we should not be doing a bris on Saturday because it's a violation of Shabbat to circumcise a baby when it is not certainly the eighth day. So what should somebody do in this particular predicament? The rabbis tell us that we, in fact, circumcise this baby boy. We enter him into the covenant of the Jewish people, not on Friday and not on Saturday, but on Sunday, putting off the bris because of a lack of clarity. And while we are having the bris, while we know that having the bris on the eighth day is certainly an ideal, having a bris later than the eighth day still fulfills the mitzvah, while having it earlier than the eighth day does not. So I begin with this story today because it is a bit of a guidepost for us. We are in this period, a very long period, of Bein Hashmashot, what we might call a gray area. And people around the country, all of us, are trying to figure out how we should best live in this gray area and when we can go back to normal. And while this is a time of uncertainty, it is also important to articulate that there are things, even in this moment of uncertainty, that we do know. So what do we know? We know that masks and social distancing work to significantly lower our risks. We also know that while most of us will get COVID and heal, we also know that there are people who will die and that there are people who will have lasting health impediments because of COVID-19. We know that pre-existing conditions make COVID-19 worse, and we know that singing together, something that we love to do at Road of Shalom, can actually be very dangerous. Singing can be what's called a super spreader, and groups that have sung together without strict precautions have spread this virus throughout their communities. We also know that over the past 3 days, there have been more cases of COVID diagnosed in the US than in any previous time. And we know that states that have reopened have had an increase of cases of COVID and more hospitalizations, including among younger people. But then there are also the things that we do not know. We do not know how long this will last. We do not know when we will have a vaccine or when we might have a treatment. We do not know how many people will recover and how many will die. And we do not know how Colorado will be affected by this reopening. There are still so many uncertainties. Yet, when there is doubt, when we are in what we call a situation of safek in halachic terminology, like in the case of the bris that I spoke about earlier, Judaism has given us tools for decision-making. And we are using these tools, these halachic tools, along with sound scientific medical advice to make decisions at Rodef Shalom. So we learn that when there is a safek d'oraita, a doubt about an issue that stems from the Torah, we are machmir, we are strict about how we respond. That's why we wait until Sunday for the bris. It's a strict response to a commandment from the Torah, and so we wait. But when there is a safek about something that is derabbanan, an issue that is created by the rabbis, we are able to be makil, or lenient. So we would like to reopen up our shul and daven inside, in person, in our beautiful sanctuary. We understand derabbanan, the importance of davening in a minyan, and particularly of being able to say the Amidah out loud. Derabbanan, according to the rabbis, we know this to be a significant Jewish value. Yet d'oraita, according to the Torah, pikuach nefesh, saving a life, is vital. Torah teaches us in Vayikra 18, Ushmartem et huchatai ve'et mishpatai, asher ya'aseh otam ha'adam v'chai bahem. You shall keep my statutes and ordinances, which if you do, you shall live by. The Gemara in Masechet Yoma comments on this. And what the Gemara says in its commentary is, to live by, it says in the Torah, not to die by my statutes. In other words, if keeping Shabbat, another d'oraita commandment, comes in the way of saving a life, we must violate Shabbat in order to save that life. All the more so if gathering in a minyan in order to say certain prayers is a risk to our lives, we must not gather. I would love to pray with all of you in our sanctuary. I cannot say that enough. And I would love to sing together. It is difficult to be singing on Zoom this way where we can only hear one voice at a time and the rest of us are muted singing alone in our homes. But knowing what we know, that singing, particularly in enclosed spaces, can be a super spreader, I believe it is a violation of halacha for us to gather inside and risk our safety. Until there is less safek, until there is less uncertainty, until we are past our communal bein hashmashot and have more time and more knowledge of the situation, taking such a risk feels deeply irresponsible. That being said, meeting outside with social distancing and with masks, with a limited number of people and within a limited time frame, appears to be safer. It appears to be something that could be safe for us to try. For this reason, we are keeping close tabs on the number of cases in Colorado, and if they are low, we will begin to offer some outside prayer options in the coming weeks. Gathering in small chavarot outside with precautions could be a way forward that would enable us to be with one another in person in a safe manner. We have a committee that is working on creating guidelines for such gatherings as we continue to move forward. So it goes without saying that this is a difficult time. It is difficult. It is trying to be in this space of bein hashmashot. It's uncomfortable, it's unclear, and it feels murky. And yet, Pirkei Avot says, teaches us, Asara Devarim Nivru Erev Shabbat Bein Hashmashot. 10 things were created in this liminal time of Bein Hashmashot. These were the mouth of the earth that swallowed up Korach in this very parsha, the mouth of the well that provided water for the Israelites in the wilderness, the mouth of the donkey that spoke to Balaam, and the rainbow, and the manna, and the staff, and the shamir, and the writing, and the inscription, and the holy tablets. Each of these things has been interpreted by our rabbis as raw materials that were formed to enable miracles to happen in the future. In other words, during this time, this precious time of Bein Hashmashot, we have the power to create the most impactful tools of our time. So my prayer is that we do not rush our way out of this special gray area. Instead of rushing to get back to the normal, let us be patient. Let us make human life the most important value. And let us help to create the raw materials that will become the tools that will lead us to safety and prosperity. Shabbat Shalom.
לעולם כולו גשר צר מאוד, גשר צר מאוד, גשר צר מאוד. כל העולם כולו גשר צר מאוד, גשר צר מאוד. והעיקר והעיקר לא לפחד, לא לפחד כלל. והעיקר והעיקר לא לפחד כלל. והעיקר והעיקר לא לפחד, לא לפחד כלל. והעיקר והעיקר לא לפחד כלל.
We'll now turn to prayer for healing. I'll begin our prayer with the traditional prayer for healing, and then Claude will follow with a more creative version. We invite you to sing along. Misha berach avotenu Avraham Yitzhak v'Yaakov v'imotenu Sarah Rivka Rachel v'Leah v'yivarech v'yirpet hacholim hakadosh baruch hu yimalei rachamim aleihem v'chachazikam u'repotam v'yishlach lehem mehera refuah shlema min hashamayim rafut ha'nefesh rafut ha'guf b'toch shar chalei Yisrael shabbati milzok refuah krova lavosh shabagala v'zman kariv v'nomar amen.
Mi sheberach avoteinu mekor habracha leimoteinu. Mi sheberach imoteinu mekor habracha la'al avoteinu. Ilas rinu was rofe hacholim. Grant us the strength to become what we dream. Mi sheberach avoteinu mekor habracha leimoteinu. Mi sheberach imoteinu mekor habracha la'avoteinu. Refuah shlema.
Refuah shlema. We'll move now towards the end of our service. We're on page 182.
In keloheinu, ein ekadoneinu, ein ekemalkeinu, ein ekemoshieinu, mich eloheinu, mich adoneinu, mich emalkeinu, mich moshieinu. Nodel eloheinu, nodel adoneinu, nodel emalkeinu, nodel moshieinu, baruch eloheinu, baruch adoneinu, baruch malkeinu, baruch moshieinu. Atahu Eloheinu, atahu Adoneinu, atahu Malkeinu, atahu Moshieinu, atahu Sheitiru Avoteinu, lefanecha ektoret hasamim.
Aleinu leshabeach ladon hakol latid gedula leotzer breishit shelo asanu kegoei aratot ולא שמנו כמשפחות אדמה, שלא שם חלקנו כהם, וגורלנו ככל עמונם, ואנחנו קוראים, משתחווים ומודים, לבני מלך מלאכי המלאכים הקדוש ברוך הוא שהונות שמיים ויוסד ארץ ומושב יקרו בשמיים ממעל ושכינתו זו ושכינתו זו וגובי מרו מימו אלוהינו אינו אמת מלכנו אפס ולתו הקקתו ידעת היום מהשבות הלבבך, כי אדוני הוא האלוהים בשמיים ממעל, על הארץ מתחתנו. אינו, אינו, דל, כן, אגב לך, אדוני. כן, אולם, ומחושב. נגיד, כי לך, תיכה, אתם תשאר, חברו כולם, אתם נוחתים לך, אני כן, מחושב, אינו. ותורתך אדוני ימלוך לעולם ועד ונאמר וחי אדוני למלך כל הארץ ביום ההוא ביום ההוא יהיה אדוני אחד ושמו
Mourner's Kaddish, page 184. Yitzgadal, Yitzgadash, Me Rabbah.
Amen.
Elma, Divrach, Yurte, Vyamlich Malchute, Bechaychon, Vyamachon, Vchayed, Chobet Israel, Badala, Vizman Kari, Vimru.
Amen.
Yiparach, Vishtabach, Vibar, Vitraman, Mitnase, Vitadar, Vitale, Vitalal, Shmei, Dekudashabari, Lamin Kobirchata, Vishirata, Tushbachata, Venachmata, Datmiran, Vialma, Vimru, Amen.
Amen.
Shlama, Rabba, Min Shemaya, Vachaim, Elenu, Vialkol, Yisrael, Vimru, Amen.
Amen.
Yisa Shalom, Vimramav, Huya, Seshalom, Elenu, Vialkol, Yisrael, Vimru,
Amen.
Amen.
Shabbat Shalom, everybody. We will close in just a moment with a closing song that Carolyn will lead us in. At 11:30, we have Torah study on our Zoom channel. And at 11:30, we also have a kids service led by Beasley and Zatara, our two wonderful puppet friends. young and old are invited to both, to join in on both options for this this early afternoon for at 11:30. And then we'll be making Havdalah on Facebook later tonight. Shabbat Shalom. I hope everyone has a wonderful day.
Shabbat Shalom.
Sometimes I lay under the moon, I thank God I'm breathing. Then I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will play one day, one day, one day. About win or lose, 'cause we all lose when we feed on the souls of the innocent. Blood-drenched pavement, keep on moving though the waters stay raging. In this maze you can lose your way, it might drive you crazy, but don't let it faze you, no way. times in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down, well, negativity surrounds. I know someday it'll all turn around, because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more. There'll be no more wars, and our children will play one day, one day, one day. Oh, whoa, one day, one day, one day. One day this all will change, treat people the same. Stop with the violence, down with the hate. One day we'll all be free and proud to be under the same sun, singing songs of freedom like we are. There'll be no more wars, and our children will play one day, one day, one day. Oh, whoa, one day, one day, one day.
Shabbat shalom, everybody.
Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom. Thanks for joining us.
Shabbat shalom.